What's up, guys? Working on a taco here. Day 47. Is it 47 now? Or 48? Maybe it's 40. I think it's 48. Day 48 of P90X test and recovery. Cardio today. Not so much cardio, though. Feeling a little bit better-ish, but not so much in the morning when I'm getting up. I'm having like a mild relapse with whatever's going on. And my son, who seems to, I seem to have gotten that from. Had his own relapse like a couple days before. It's like he got it, then I got it. He got better, I got better. He relapsed, and then I relapsed. So we're just going through a cycle. I can breathe, but I do get some shortness of breath. I'm really keeping an eye on it. I'm going to give it a couple more days. If it doesn't get better, I'm going to go to the doctors and make sure that there's nothing seriously wrong, or I just have some kind of lingering infection that I need antibiotics or something for, and pretty much go from there. The weight is kind of, it's higher than I want it to be. I'd love it to be back below 200, but it is not there. Unfortunately, with me still being sick, I cannot 100% follow the keto diet path that I do, because it just doesn't give me the nutrients I need when I'm sick. So play it by ear. Really gonna hope for a good stretch session. I think since there's a lot of stretching for the rest and recovery week, I think I'm gonna do the physical therapy tomorrow for the X stretch in place of that. Cause man, the legs, being sick and not having energy, just being real zapped, I'm sore. It hurts to walk, it hurts to stand up, sit down, and everything involving my legs, which is a lot for me and what I do. But that's pretty much it. Wish I had better news, but I'm still here, I'm still doing it. The best of my ability. This is Working Out Otaku. If your day's not going great, hope it gets better for you. If your day's going great, let it get even better. Keep going. Pace yourself. Make sure you can still breathe and catch your breath. See you guys next time.